One seed in the ground is enough to grow a garden.
Did Jewish National Fund have anything to do with the peace agreement between the United Arab Emirates and the State of Israel? Well, no, we did not. Or maybe we did. What do I mean? They call the agreement Abraham Accords, in honor of our prophet Abraham, who is the father of all monolithic religions, Judaism, Christianity, and Islam. And where is the first purchase of property ever recorded? And by whom? In Beersheba, by Abraham. Today, a Jewish National Fund project, Abraham's Well. 6 years ago, for economic growth, tourism, and to bring the story of Abraham alive, Jewish National Fund, the city of Beersheba, and the people of Israel built the International Visitor Center at Abraham's Well. And we have had over 400,000 visitors walk through a time tunnel, following in the footsteps of Abraham as he leads us to go forth to a new land. And then you get to sit in our 3D theater and you will see and hear the whole story of Abraham and then walk up to Abraham's Well. You know, today we're overcrowded. The entranceway is too small for the number of groups visiting. And we're building just next door, Sarah's Tent, a tourist information center and cafe. So before you follow in the footsteps of Abraham, you'll be able to sit in a comfortable shop, have a cup of coffee at Sarah's Tent. Now it's a $5 million project, but it's available for funding or for naming today. So when you're able to come home for a visit to Israel, visit Abraham's Well. To get there, you can join us every Wednesday on one of our one-day tours at jnf.org/visit-Israel. So I don't know if the spirit of Abraham brought peace unto the region or if Jewish National Fund played a part. That is for you to decide.